In a dense Latvian forest, a poor woodcutter toiled daily, chopping wood near a flowing stream. One day, his axe slipped from his grasp and fell into the water, leaving him distraught. As he mourned the loss, a mysterious old man with a long white beard appeared from the shadows of the forest,